The Internet of Things, or IoT, is anything that's connected to the internet. So usually when people think about IoT, they think about small devices like a Nest doorbell, a Google Home, and how that interacts with their smart home. But the Internet of Things can be anything that's touching the internet. So your desktop computer, or your laptop, or an iPad, these are all Internet of Things devices. And that's expanding even to your smart TV, it could be a microwave even. Your thermostat is an IoT device if it's connected to a smartphone app. And your smartphone is an IoT device because it's connected to the internet and it's interacting with all these other devices. IoT devices are intended to make our lives more safe, more secure, and even make us feel more connected. And for that to be realized, we need to ensure these devices are user-friendly, safe, and secure. So here in the SmartHome Lab, we work on security, we work on usability to make sure there's no vulnerabilities that would put someone's data or their privacy at risk. And this ranges from things like your cameras and your smart locks to even the smart assistants in your homes to make sure that it's only you, it's only your family that are going to have access. That's our goal here, is to make sure that everybody is able to use these new devices that are coming out in the millions safely and securely.